When you put 120 pounds on the back of a woman, she crumbles like a fucking crouton.
Look, one of the top comments even says, I'm a retired woman Marine. He's 100% correct. I was put through men's training in the 80s and 90s. I'm a very physically strong female, but I couldn't keep up to the men's standards. It's a shame the British Army aren't as realistic.